The building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat.
An hour after the flood?
That's weird.
Like, no, that's messed
well,
up.
Well, listen, thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious.
It is kind of shitty that
maybe I can fix this.
If Lee hadn't, you know, gone whole like super bad guy, probably would have never happened.
Snow, it'll get even heavier. Soak it all up like.
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Okay.
What made you come up north?
You didn't tell me that.
With the flood? Pipes are old.
Hey, pipes there. Are not old. Well, I mean, they're
did
old,
I overhear
but like.
You talking about someone from the city?
Yeah.
It's a suspect.
About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
That's everybody.
Busy? Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in like suspiciously fast to condemn the building, and an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
I was at the other shelter
I should change.
For a while.
Maybe they don't have like regular miles, but just with the hat. Deadpool change. Hey, I look really good here.
The pipes are fixed.
I look more like Michael Jackson than Deadpool. Thank you very much. I would like to believe and look a little bit better. Okay. Now, if I can moonwalk on the side of a building, that would be the shit.
Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by, trash. No wonder the pipe burst.
Wait.
Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
The more you know, chat. I meant where Deadpool changed the phone booth. Oh. God, I gotta rewatch those videos.
Almost there. Genki. These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist and the power station, but why mess with Feast?
Let's find out.
Oh.
You think you'll start running protection again?
I'm not gonna go out like that!
Okay.
I did not sign up for this crap!
Tell me who's paying you!
I do not like-
I am the ghost in the darkness! I am the invisible, the unseen! I'm a teenager trying to instill fear! Terror! Oh God!
Got a shot.
Oh, you never had a shot.
He's airborne.
I am airborne.
He's just a decoy.
Oh, wrong button. Got him. I really feel like that that combat simulation thing should be tweaked over time. All right, I got it. Press the button real good.
Hey, clean up the rivers guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss must run crime in Harlem. Drugs,
oh,
protection.
Hang on.
Can't people just visit for the food museums? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene and... can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude.
You know what's really sad is I have a best friend that does that. I swear to God. Like, when you're sitting there in the middle of something, you're like, hey, Kevin, can I get your help? And like, huh? Yeah. Are you listening? Yeah. What'd I say? I'm kind of reading right now. Can I call you back like 10 minutes? The book? Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. A little too real.
Oh, grab. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. Gotta web up where the pipe burst.
Okay. No, that's making it worse. What are you doing? Oh, I gotta get lower. That's a terrible idea.
One valve down, two to go.
That's how we're gonna do this? Well, I mean, it works. Kind of. Oh.
Behind trash.
Okay.
Cool.
Is this a pushing or a pulling? Could have gone the other direction, but it's New York. I don't think they're gonna notice the trash. Back alley being what it is.
So cold. Cold.
Ah, so not thermally regulated.
That's two. One
That's
more.
That's a problem.
I could turn the water back on.
So then, this whole time, has he been just swinging in essentially sleet at this point?
These guys are everywhere. This jerk is organized. Hey guys, wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
This don't concern you, Spider-Man. This here's a private team adventure. Just walk away. You don't want to trust the guy we answer to.
Guess this is why we don't mess with shelters. If you all left Harlem alone, I'd leave you alone. Maybe.
You know he's learned the lesson of never look back. As you tase a man.
You could always run.
Enough with the webs already!
Okay. Hey, he said enough with the webs already. Alright.
That's cool!
I am merely trying to be a more responsible teenager than Peter was as a teenager.
Now for the pressure valve.
Shoulder pads?
I need to turn on the water at the pump station.
He's wearing shoulder pads.
Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult is coming up.
Was that sarcasm I heard, Genki? Oh. Hopefully that'll work. Hey.
Return of the Goon Squad.
How?
Get rid of these guys.
Seriously, how? Choose you guys.
Tell me who you guys work for.
No way in hell. Take this kid out. He's airborne.
At least tell me where he is, so I can face him myself.
Kid, you want to break into the raft just to fight him?
Swear to me.
Keep him on the ground!
This yours?
Back up! Fight it, King! Is he gone?
Nope.
Yeah.
Hey, quick question. Yoink! Oh! Forgot about that one. All right. Go ahead and hit quick.
Hey, man. I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Bright side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
Probably Fisk, right?
Water.
Guy never gives up.
Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got the feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So reasons for the boss is setting up right now. Operation to go after feast. One.
Excited? Or does he just want to be played? Or
two. Having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime like a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team.
You know, we came in as... Did we come in as Peter or did we come as Miles?
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you
we
guys.
We came in as Miles.
Oh, Yeah, listen. I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected.
Should I
be
believe
fixed
it
now,
should
though.
Be fine.
That was you?
Yeah.
You just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
I don't know how she didn't recognize Miles' voice.
Hey, Gloria, it's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by.
And then immediately calls
the
her.
Park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break.
It's like
we'll
when you look at Clark and you're like, wait
all
a minute.
Bye.
Everyone's seen his face, but the glasses confuse people. Also, the depth of field right there, that is nice. By the way,
hey, I've been talking to a local
photo
street
mode?
Named
photo
Haley.
Mode, photo mode.
She has a lead on where the
sorry, Genki.
Bad guy Harlem
Photo mode. Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, there we go. Did I flip it?
Flipped it.
Hang on. How did I? Uh-oh. I'll be honest, the, somehow Horizon was so much easier. I can't seem to get the one in the back. That's just the FOV. Oh, you could switch the suits on once you unlock? Oh, that's a nice touch. That's a really nice touch. I like that. What is up with this? There we go. Ooh, can I change the time of the day? Please, if I can change the time of the day.
Your operation okay. Is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
It's a
she's
okay.
Super busy helping plan the
photo mode.
Parade, but
sorry.
I'll post the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
You too.
Cool. Talk later.
Ooh, two more levels, champ. Probably get it. Miles? Go! Kid, you web swing in such a way that I...
Hey, friends.
Small panic attack.
Apparently, Jameson heard that I'm And I am quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes
okay,
it's not
Danica's
about the truth,
gotta
it's about
be.
Being the one who talks the most or the loudest. But look,
are
this
you,
debate is going to happen.
Feelings
I couldn't
back?
Lose myself if I didn't try.
That's
going to
be Ashley Burch, right?
We'll learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye.
Okay, so, JJ knows that he's just going to be pushing her more eyeballs, right? Like that. No matter how you cut it, he's... In a way, he's legitimizing her. If he's trying to, like, shame her into not being a stan, then let her be. Otherwise, surprise, more fans. Or stans, if you will. Also, JJ using stans.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
Awkward conversation.
What? Oh, just stuff.
Park.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. I thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Oh, I'm a troublemaker, apparently.
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is...
Tell her the truth! Sorry.
I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was...
Family?
He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Where?
Secret underground. Man, I really hope she's not being bankrolled by Fist.
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching.
Also, does she have a superpower or is it just pure tech? As if it's tech. Nano-based
tech. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property.
And
they
nobody's...
haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
Nobody checked it. Ed.
How'd you get involved in all this?
Weird?
The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on,
You could always, I don't know, make your own business, come back around, seize Roxxon, go through that whole process. Might take a few years or a decade, but while you're doing that, you can get dirt on them. But no, programmable matter
not
to
now, the are you?
Crime syndicate.
No, I'm good.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
Okay, well, you know.
Come on, you'll be fine.
Right, right, right. So prove that I'm crazy so that I can do crazy shit. Got it. Brainwashing, I guess. 101?
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man.
Just a little bit of pee might go a long way to proving that you're normal.
Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Okay, so just a quick question. If I foobar this up, what was her plan of, like, catching me? Does she have a plan? Also, anyone else getting a dying light vibe? Okay, here we go. That is...
Gotcha.
That was your backup? Got you? Got you. Hey.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people.
Oh, it's gonna be Neon,
isn't
it?
It is. Where the plan comes together.
Welcome to Watch Dogs.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in?
Okay, is it really bad that Spider-Man Miles Morales does a better version of Watch Dogs than Watch Dogs Legion? Watch Dogs 2 was good. Watch Dogs 1 was a little iff, but like, a little weird. A little weird, right?
Are you saying you stole a shipment?
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
What's new Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not gonna jump downstairs, right?
Dude, that's gonna hurt when it hits us.
How many times do I have to explain it to him?
Activate?
Miles, I need to deal with something.
Woo.
Hang here, okay?
Oh yeah, sure.
The applications for this is amazing, and she's taking weapons. That seems like
chance.
A human thing to do.
Gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form.
These weapons?
Might be able to find some clues in here.
Wait. These masks? What are they doing here?
This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies.
Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train.
Please tell me they're not like, we're just from the
start planning for what happens after.
Ooh, Fisk would not like this.
I have secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
Yeah, it is, actually.
You're not fine. No one knew who we were. We beat the demons.
That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
Oh! That's gonna piss awesome. Him off. Hey, Fist, did you know that you're bankrolling a bunch of, like, street thugs?
I've seen these before. This, a supply crate?
Yeah, some asshole's been raiding them. Need to booby trap them or something.
Love a good challenge.
Rockstar doesn't stand a chance against our new gear.
Against the new gear, really?
Got to join up with Tombstone first to beat down the song.
Yeah, we're in the song now. Crush those fools.
Ripping those jackets up after we kick their asses. That's right.
Stupid bridge. Stupid new form.
Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Yeah, it is actually. And A lot of people nearly died because of it.
Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
But they only had a few, right?
They might be using fist secret rooms at the ground level.
Break time's over, kids.
Oh.
Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
I feel like I've seen this guy somewhere.
Gotta update Genki.
Inside. Wow. Time to suit up. Are they paying attention? Like I can get knocked over there.
Who are you texting?
My mom.
Or Genki.
Yeah. She needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah. Her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm...
No.
Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
Okay, hold up. She can do anti-grav drops without damaging anything. Dude, think of the applications in getting to, like, rescue people, right? Doesn't require a power source because it's bioelectrically charged based off of your own bioelectricity.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
What the hell, man? So much stuff that she could be using with this.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, dude, you really need like a voiceover,
vents,
right?
Do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself?
Yankee's my spirit animal. He knows what's up.
Think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No.
Yes.
Cool. Just curious.
Oh, come on, Miles. You wanna hum? I know you wanna hum. Wow, look at this. They actually made a underground training exercise. Yoink! Now, this is called training on the job, chat. Whoa. That's a problem. Night.
Another one bites the dust.
And another one, and another one, and another one bites the dust. They gotta get to me. Another one bites the dust. Oh, yoink! It's Spider-Man. Where did Spider-Man go? I wonder. Ooh. What is in a Wonder Ball? I really hope you guys know how to fly. If you don't, better learn real quick, real fast. Okay. Whew. Okay. Now you see me? Now you know.
You can't be up.
I love how he's talking shit. No! Whoop. Wrong button.
This yours?
Whew. Okay, we gotta take out the guards. The snoopers.
Show yourself!
Close one.